Kasparaitis has the puck near the back end. Whoa. And he rings the post!
Hey, we get a good look at the deflection here. Yeah, I didn't notice that so much in real time, but the shot is in a place where that puck can be deflected, change direction, and beat the goalie.
The Ice Hogs could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.